Gia must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the Writhing Dread over the centuries.
Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.